Okay, pay attention, soldier. I'm only gonna go through this once. We've set up our new field HQ down here. The area is pretty secure now that the artillery guns are gone. The first of the three targets we need to handle is their Chimera depot over here. Be careful on your approach. You're gonna have to get through the enemy camp on the way. Once you breach the perimeter of the depot, you need to take out both of the main fuel tanks. Your second target is all the way over here. The Chinese have set up a listening post set into the side of Callaway Ridge. There are some abandoned mines along the route, so keep your eyes and ears open. It's a great place for an ambush. You need to clear the place of personnel, so we can get our intelligence boys in there to start decoding. Once the first two targets are down, the last obstacle standing in the way is their damn pulse field. You need to cross it, then cause it to overload, so we can mop up the place with the T-51Bs. Let me warn you now, unless you have some sort of a death wish, I wouldn't even go near the field until the first two targets are down. Lieutenant Morgan will be your eyes and ears for Operation Anchorage, so get everything else you need from him. Uncle Sam's invested a lot of money turning you into a killing machine. Time to pay him back. Dismissed!
So, you're in charge of Patterson's suicide squad, huh? Hey, all I got to keep me warm out here in this freeze box is my sense of humor. Anyway, I'm here to give you a hand with intelligence and logistics. Whatever you need, I'm your guy. Don't worry about it. Sergeant Montgomery will be your squad commander, and he knows all the ins and outs of the team. If you need anything, like reinforcements or status reports, just speak to him. So, what else can I do for you before you hit the field? That's my specialty. What target did you need a report on? Oh, this place is a honeypot, let me tell you. Not only is it swarming with regular ground troops, but they've put their best guys in there as well, the Crimson Dragoons. I hear those guys start training as soldiers right from the womb, so watch yourself in there. The problem out there isn't the field itself. I mean, you wouldn't be foolish enough to drag robots out there with you. The place is crawling with their stealth units, the Crimson Dragoons. If you spot something out of the corner of your eye, shoot first and ask questions later, or it's the last thing you'll ever see. You've got two fuel tanks to destroy, one in the central courtyard of the facility and one near the rear gate. This place is one tough nut to crack. Not only do you have the Chimeras to contend with, but the place is heavily populated by infantry. Okay, whatever you need. You watch yourself out there. The Chinese army is one of the best fighting forces on Earth. Anything else that I and L can help with? Sir.
Looks like we're working together again, sir. General Chase assigned me to the strike team. And thanks to your promotion, I guess I'll be saluting you from now on. Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Well, everyone's ready to go kick some commie ass, sir. What are your orders? Can do. What unit should we request? You got it, sir. Well, they're pretty much untouched. The listening post needs to be secured, and the fuel tanks at the Chimera Depot need to be destroyed. Of course, after all that's done, the pulse field still needs to be deactivated. Yes, sir. On our way. We'll wait for you by the ice camp. Sir. Ice camp's right around the bend, sir. We're holding up here for the moment. What are your orders? Yes, sir. We'll attack the enemy at the ice camp. Over there! Over there! Give it time! Don't let one of those cops get him. Over there! Over there! Get him! Area clear. Let's move out. Target spot. Engage him.
target spot. Engage him.
won't let one of those commies get away.
Nice work. They've been rolling those chimeras all over us for months. Good to see them out of commission for a while. I'm gonna order the strike team back to the field HQ. See you there.